I'm Sophia Brown. I'm a biochemistry major and a Spanish minor here at St. Thomas.
I'm Marisa Smedsrud. I'm a chemistry major and a minor in physics here at St. Thomas.
And we were a part of a team that competed at the Hult Prize regional competition in California.
So the Hult Prize is devoted to finding students around the world that are passionate about creating social entrepreneurship startups that are for good, for profit.
We created a water purification system called Solacqua. It is zero carbon emissions and uses technology that we invented. With this system, it is cost effective for the people in India where our pilot location is.
A few members are pretty excited about Solacqua and would love to make this their life career. We have partnered with a nonprofit organization called Barefoot College that teaches women in impoverished villages around the world how to assemble solar panels in their villages. So we wanted to adopt this same method in our system so that they could be taught how to not only take charge of their electricity but also their pure water.
St. Thomas has provided fantastic faculty that are always willing to email us and meet with us when we have questions. They have made our project sustainable and feasible, as well as a competitive project that we are now able to market in the real world.
So we are so excited about a company that is for profit, but also for the common good. We really believe that we can make a change in the world and in the lives of many people who are in need of clean water.